Today, we're diving into what makes Grimco's tech support stand out in our industry and what allows us to be the backbone of customers growing their business. To access our equipment support, head over to grimco.com, scroll all the way to the bottom, you'll see you have a nice, easy equipment support link. And this takes you to a huge resource for all things hardware, software related. All of the contact information for our vendor partners are listed here, but the resources for a Grimco technician begins with a live chat feature. A couple clicks of a button here, type a question, you're gonna have instant access to a Grimco technician. If you're not sure whether to contact a vendor partner or contact Grimco, go ahead and contact us both and we'll see who helps solve the problem first. If you have a more complicated question that can't be solved with a quick chat, we have a section here where you can submit a request. And this allows you to give us a little more detail. Give us a phone number, email, the person who is dealing with the problem. You can type in a very vivid description of what you're dealing with. And then there's even an option here to upload photos. Sometimes a picture is worth 1,000 words, and that allows our technicians to really see what problem you're struggling with, and we can offer a solution to get you back into business. And then the third option we have here is our knowledge base. And our knowledge base is cultivated articles of the common problems that customers face with their machines and ways to solve them. So we have it broken down per machine, very easy to find the answers and allow you to get back into business. So with the live chat feature, our knowledge base, as well as our ticketing system, you can see how Grimco's tech support can be the backbone of you growing your business. It's like having a technician in your print shop 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So if you're ready to experience incredible customer service as well as top-notch technical support, remember that Grimco has your back.